You know, we just started early polling today, early voting rather today, and he made it harder to mail in ballots. I have a 90-year-old father, an 88-year-old mother. They love to exercise vote by mail. He's made it harder, along with the Florida legislature. That's anti-democracy.
Governor?